1966, on the 35th floor of the TD Center is where it all began. The location and vantage point, quite fitting for our brand, whose sense of vision has shaped retail through the varied generations of evolution. Change has been the only constant to our business. A philosophy that forces the question, there must be a different and better way to do this. This was a core belief of Don Watt, our founder, who was quoted many times as saying, an enormous opportunity awaits those who want to play a different game. And finding new solutions to problems isn't difficult, but implementing change is almost always a challenge. We have been a catalyst for change in the evolution of retail since our inception in 1966. As I have personally gone through the process of revisiting our history, what I have discovered is actually quite ironic. We have been a car without a rearview mirror. As I step back in time and look at things from any point in our history, what I realized was that our brand was always looking into the future. Our brand was never resting, always challenging ourselves to learn and grow with our clients and making meaningful contributions to our industry. Our formative years were focused on establishing our footing as a brand advocate, learning from the big boys, Nestle, Kraft, and others, and bringing that concept of brand into the retail environment. The mid-70s to mid-80s marked the early beginnings of delivering integration. Don's early work in photosymbolism on packaging and extending that concept into the store environment gave retailers and their brands a marked advantage and created a change in balance to compensate for the lack of media support used by our friends, national brand marketers. The pièce de résistance was the movement in the world of retailers' own brands. The shift from private label to private brands and delivering this into the marketing mix. Loblaw's President's Choice and no-name brands and Walmart's Great Value and Sam's Choice brands are a testament to this success. Now the industry is poised to use the store with appropriate communications and proper choreographing of elements to tell a story to consumers at the moment of truth, when they were ready to buy. This is what Watt put in motion well before the term shopper marketing made its way into marketing textbooks and industry nomenclature. Since that time, and with the help of leadership from Koch Corporation between 1993 and 1999, and then ongoing communications between 1999 and 2011, we strengthened our presence in North America and pushed further into international markets to spread our influence, stretching from Inuvik and Iqaluit in the far north to the Gold Coast of Australia in the far south, to the deserts of the Middle East and the bustling markets of China in the Far East, to sunny California and the balmy west coast of Canada. This small company from Toronto has left its mark and influenced change around the globe. An amazing feat and an impressive journey. And now we stand here today at 50 years, having reached our goal of realizing the vision of becoming a truly integrated retail agency, strategically led to bring a level of accountability and focus to decision making, conceptualizing ideas and designing with vision, and leading in-market activation with an understanding of deliver what the customer truly wants. This is the foundation of our integrated retail proposition. All this, of course, keeping in mind the need to remain flexible and responsive. We have lived with change, and we will not be afraid of it in the future. We will face the future needs of retail head on. Retail spaces are changing rapidly as consumers become more fickle and demanding. We are seeing that retail spaces are increasingly becoming a theater to an experience that consumers are willing to dedicate time visiting so long as they can inject themselves and interact with the process during that purchase cycle and indulging in that personal face-to-face experience. We will continue to address convergence at the physical store and the integration of social and digital platforms. Store design will evolve from being linear and organized to being modular and unexpected. We will be part of leading change in transformative retail. On that note, I wish us all well. Together, we have started something great, and with the hope that we continue to fuel positive change and greatness in the future. Thank you. Let's raise a glass. Tonight marks an important milestone in the journey of our brand. One that has created great stories, collisions with great people, building great friendships, and one that brought forth moments of great change. May we continue to rise to new heights with that pioneering spirit, and let's make the next 50 better yet. Congratulations.